That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him! Come on! Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
That the best you can do?
Thank you. Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
Who invited you to the party?
Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Come on! this is your home? But that means...
Ooh.
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lou's heart. No heart. No sea friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, 0-1, huh? But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the lid. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
just saw that.
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh, well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Thank you.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar, I've looked everywhere for Jasmine. She's disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Who's there? Hello?
Aladdin, where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.